bill even had bipartisan support from New Mexico lawmakers, which is very rare. KOAT Action 7 News anchor Doug Fernandez spoke with the Albuquerque Journal's Michael Coleman on why the bill was so popular this time around.
Okay, Michael, let's talk about the farm bill that both the House and the Senate have approved. It's got some pluses and minuses for New Mexico, does it not?
It does. And the first thing I'd say about the farm bill is that it was approved by wide margins in both chambers, which I frankly can't remember the last time that happened on a major piece of legislation. So from a bipartisan standpoint, it's a big breakthrough. They've been working on it for several years. And it does have some good, some bad for New Mexico. I think most of New Mexico's delegation, which all supported it, said it's mostly good.
You just kind of touched on my next question. Our entire delegation voted for this. When's the last time that happened?
Gosh, I can't remember. Maybe to rename a post office or something like that. But other than that, it's rare that that happens. Our four Democrats often vote together, but the guy down south, Steve Pierce, often goes a different way. But they all like this bill, and they all think it's going to be good for the state.
Doug Fernandez, Action 7 News.
Well, the president also unveiled a new program called Made in Rural America. Its goal is to connect rural businesses with federal resources that can help sell their products and services abroad.